Mr. Smith, as you know, we've been conducting a series of tests on your brain to see what's been causing your headaches, your double vision, and the car accident that you had last week. The results, should you look, are as plain as the nose on your face.
So, Doc, am I going to live?
More or less. The fact that you're a non-smoker, as it says here, weighs strongly in your favor. So if you continue to eat a healthy diet, drink plenty of water, get lots of rest, low stress in your life, I'm hopeful that you'll have a positive outcome. It helps to be positive.
Excellent. I've always been a very positive thinker. Almost all my friends consider me an optimist. So I look forward to the future. Every day, I couldn't be more excited about the future. In fact, speaking of looking forward to the future, my daughter is about to have my first grandchild in another 4 or 5 months. So that's very exciting.
Oh.
And then in just 2 or 3 years, I'll be able to retire with all the money I'm going to make over the course of the next 2 or 3 years. And I'll be able to travel and see the world.
Mm.
So I very much look forward to that. You're an excellent doctor. I can hardly wait to refer all of my friends to you.
Oh.
You've been just wonderful.
Oh, well, thank you. That is so kind of you.
It's the least I can do.
Oh, well, the least I can do is to serve you. And you can pay my receptionist on the way out.
Excellent. Thank you, doctor. It's been a real pleasure.
Thank you. It has been an honor to have known you. I mean, to know you.